Todrah is an Austroasiatic language of Vietnam. The two dialects, Didra and Madra, are quite distinct. Speakers are officially classified by the Vietnamese government as Sadong people.
Distribution.
Todrah is spoken in Dak Glai District, Con Tum Town, and Con Plong District of Con Tum Province, La et al. 2014-175. According to Ethnologue, it is spoken northeast of Con Tum City, from Con Auring to Con Brai.
References.